The region's best-known school for chefs will be closing because of the pandemic. School officials at the New England Culinary Institute says they don't have a closing date yet. Current students will continue learning remotely. The school hopes students will be able to graduate at the end of the spring semester.